his stormy day. So he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7, we fought the Congo Wars with their fingers on the triggers, knee deep in gore. For days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson Gunner. Say a tune before. Roland the Thompson Gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. And that son of a bitch, Van Owen, drew off Roland's head. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner. Son, you can still see his headless body stalking through the night, and the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun, and the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who done him in. He found him in Mombasa, in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He did not say a word, and he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Thompson gunner, I'm talking about the man. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. The eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. And now it's 10 years later, and he still keeps up the fight. Through Ireland, through Lebanon, through Palestine and Berkeley, Paddy Hearst heard the burst of Roland's Thompson gun and poured it. I love you all so much. Thank you.